went home today as I was praying this morning. I'm kind of surprised the scripture that the Lord gave me, but I'm going to share with you guys because it makes sense. And it's in 2 Timothy 1:7. It says, "For God has not given us a spirit of fear, but of power, love, and a sound mind." And I'm like, wow, you know, the Lord gave me that scripture. And there's a lot of people out there that are feared, are living in fear right now because of everything that's going on in the wars that are going on. And we live here in the U.S. and we're safe, but there's a lot of news out there about a lot of things that could happen here in the U.S. in itself. So there is a lot of people who are afraid, but here Jesus says, He has not given us a spirit of fear, but power, love, and sound mind. So then I started thinking, I'm like, what does Jesus say about us, you know, being fearful or, you know, and then I looked up Matthew 24:44. It says, "Therefore, you also must be ready, for the Son of Man is coming at an hour you do not expect." So basically, the only thing we need to fear is not being ready. You understand what I'm saying? Not being ready that when Jesus comes back and the times, we could see the times, we're living in those days that Jesus could come back at any moment, you know. And then I get this scripture and I get this revelation that Jesus is saying, you need to be ready. You know what I mean? Don't fear. Don't fear everything that's happening out there. But if you're ready with God, you're going to make it to heaven. So my message to you today is get right with God and get ready. And don't fear what's happening around you, because God is in control. Amen. God bless you.